your wallet. No credit, credit, so you can't pay her the mind. No, bought a house, she can't afford to run a mile. I bought Holy Fields, I run the game, not just the South. Shout out to the biggest, daily I be spinning. Counting all the paper, no games with these. Double, double popping, shopping, buying new clothes. Heard your shit keep flopping, and your crib got four clothes. Touching my play, no games with these. Get a ticket, a show. Fans follow us, like it's up at the show. VIP jump, Rollie be matching, no easy. So don't even ask him. I play no games at the bar. All I see is a rock.
Fighting is the most honest thing you can do. It's real.
I always love competition. Just turned out to be the most pure form of competition I've ever found.
I'm always trying to be the better guy at whatever we're going to compete at.
It brings out a lot of truth in who you really are.
Are you coachable? Are you humble? Are you a team player? Do you have the discipline to fulfill your potential?
And as I become better as a person and as a fighter, it reflects on how dominant I'm performing.
You train your mind to be strong, your body follows.
When I fight, my mind just takes over and I just feel like I just go to this other place where I just feel like I can do anything.
There's a lot to gain, there's also a lot to lose.
Your will has got to be there. It's got to be a fire inside you that keeps going. And nobody could put it out.
Yeah, I think that's what it takes to be a champion. You got to be in that place in your head where you can't be stopped.
In MMA, all fights start standing up.
When you first engage your opponent, you are in a striking range. If you have not mastered this range, you will be in trouble from the immediate opening of that bell. If you understand all the angles, how to get in with your shots and not get hit back, then you're going to be in control.
So it's very important that you know what to do when you're faced off with your opponent standing up.
All right, we're working on the bag now, straight shots only. I want you to keep up that pace nonstop until the buzzer.
Come on now, I want to see more out of you. Nice job, keep going. Very nice.
30 seconds, keep pushing.
Keep that power up. Perfect work on that heavy bag today. You really look like a pro in there. Those are the combinations I want to see in the Octagon. Leg kicks are often the key to victory. You can chop out that guy's leg, can't do anything. That was nasty. I want to see more of that. There we go. Stay brutal with those leg kicks. Keep it up. Way to dig that shin bone into the thigh. Perfect. Half a minute. Push. I like what you're doing in there. Keep kicking the same spots. The purpose of today's training session is to block strikes effectively. Nice work right there. That's the way. It's like punching steel. 30 seconds. Push, push, push. Chin down, hands up. Protect yourself. Keep that power up. We got 10 seconds, keep going. I like your blocking, good work in there. Let's go! Good jab! Where are your hands? Nice job! Thanks! Composure!
saying in combat, the person that controls the clinch controls the fight.
Whether your opponent's trying to strike with you or take you down, the clinch is inevitable. If you look at boxing, if you look at Muay Thai, if you look at kickboxing, where clinching is not really the backbone of the sport, it happens. It happens naturally, it happens organically.
If you're great from the clinch and you can take somebody down, then that's where you've decided to take the fight. If you're great in the clinch and you don't want to be taken down, then that's where you decide to fight. You control everything. The clinch really is one of the most important things that you can do in combat.
Now inside the clinch, I want you to focus on transitions. Let's get in there. That's it. Let's push here. Control him in there. There we go. Nobody can stop you. Great job today picking up a brand new technique. You really showed you're able to excel in the UFC. Today we're going to be training the tie clinch. This is a brutal position if you're on offense. I really want you to control that upper body with a good hand grip on the head. Swing your opponent around and chop away with your knees. That's the way. Pull down the head and snap the knee to the face. Keep on moving them. Looking good. Good job. Good pace in there. Nice knee to the body. Keep it going. Perfect job today. You drilled the way you should fight. I love it. Let's keep that going.
Ground and submission is very important in mixed martial arts.
Oh man, that's tight.
In combat, your primary goal is to break your opponent, be it a joint lock, be it a ground and pound position where they don't want to fight anymore, then you win.
Really, it's about isolating the limb. So I can get my whole body wrapped around your arm. Odds are my entire body's stronger than just your arm alone. If I can get my whole body wrapped around your neck, I'm gonna win again.
You put enough pain in their brain where they want out. That's going to be our key today. All you need to do is move forward, use space, get on the inside, and put him on his back. That's the way to set it up. Nice work. Keep drilling takedowns just like that. You're going to be unstoppable. Today, the focus is submission defense. We're gonna throw some techniques at you. I wanna see how you hold up to them. Excellent job with the submission defense. You were in some tough positions and made it out with no problem. All right, we're working on BJJ today. Listen to me carefully. We're focused on submissions. Let's go. Nice work with that submission. Now take it home with you. The way we lock it on. Beautiful. Beautiful work today. Love what you're doing with these submissions. If you keep fighting like that, you're going to be at the top of the division in no time. Time to work! Use your feet! Control! Let's get the full mount! Take his back! Over under! Control that! Slice him open with the elbows. Down. Composure. Work his body. Keep grinding. Keep cranking. 30 seconds. Stay busy. Submit him. 10 seconds, we gotta finish. He's gonna tap.
There we go.
Hey kid, congratulations. You've been chosen to fight in the elimination fights on The Ultimate Fighter. I look forward to seeing you in action. The Ultimate Fighter is the toughest tournament in all of sports. You've got to be a well-rounded mixed martial artist. You gotta have the mental, physical, and emotional toughness to get through this competition, get into the UFC, and hopefully someday be a world champion. Come on in, guys. Tomorrow, the elimination fights. You know how hard it was for you to get here. Give it everything you've got. Leave everything inside that octagon. You do not want to be the guy riding home on the bus tomorrow. Good luck, gentlemen. Guys, this fight is 2 5-minute rounds. At the end of the second round, the judges declare it a draw. We go to sudden victory. The winner of that round wins the fight. Good luck.
Are you ready to fight? Are you ready? Come on. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I need you to move. Let's back out of there. Back out of there now.
Keep punching.
Good job, guys.
Here we go. Keep your hands up. Keep your hands up.
Now it's your turn. Attack.
Right now. Stay aggressive.
We're
doing great. That's awesome. Let's keep moving forward.
Nice. Good
job. Give me punches and punch that head.
right, guys, congratulations. The winner of this season wins a six-figure contract with the UFC. I'm very excited about the season. Now it's time to pick teams. Gentlemen, welcome to The Ultimate Fighter.